me see.
I have a
couple. Oh, Willie! Good boy! Look at that, though!
Why did his ass come down like that? Did she move her hand over there or something? I think you pulled. Allie?
Yeah.
I think you pulled your hand up when it was over the bar and it dropped his butt down. Yeah, and it made his butt drop down. That's really common if you talk to them or do some big move when they're over the bar. You can, they'll drop their butt down because their head comes up.
Okay.
I think that's why he dropped it.
Should I start him farther back to get more?
Yes.
And then just go one up.
No.
Okay.
The bottom one should be on the ground. No, that one's fine.
Right? Two straight bars, that the third bar that's underneath is tilted one end on the ground. It's called a double. Yes, just like that. On 16 and the ground. Perfect. Fantastic.
Don't worry, it's weird. It's not like any shape we ever have to deal with.
It's not really
normal. Right, it's not a normal shape. Is it too low? Because it's down low for, it's down. It was lowered for Moby and not put back up to 20.
You went like this. It was a perfect jump. And then before he could take off for this, he went like that with the toy. And so he pulled his head down and he was staring at it and he didn't see the jump anymore. He wasn't committed to, he wasn't taking off for this yet.
Okay. But I should keep it at the lower one, not that?
No, we can put it back up. But that's not why he did that. It's because he put the toy on the ground right there.
Okay.
But don't keep doing the same sequence over and over.
Okay.
Because when you get it wrong, you disconnect from him, and then he gets stressy. And stressy with Moby is looking around and stuff.
Break!
Keep moving.
That's a long lead out.
Cookies so that it's not, because he's really watching you a lot. That's mostly why he's busting it, because he doesn't have body awareness of it.
Yeah.
Jump's easy to go over while still staring at somebody.
Okay.
But this is, he has to focus
on. Yeah.
So you just sit down and shape it. You can put it down really low, except first he's walking through it, and just keep raising it, and you're just throwing cookies. And And then, I mean, just shape it. Don't even ask him to tell him what to do.
Okay.
Just sit here and let him find it. So I would put it on the ground.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah. He's-